And we're back to McBroom Gymnasium with Midwest Championship Wrestling. This is Justin Riff along with Mr. Darson.
Drayson. Get the
Drayson.
Name right.
Drayson. Sorry.
You got a lisp?
I just met you today. I mean, what do you expect out of a.
Yeah, but
young,
any true wrestling fan would have known who I was years past.
I don't think I was born when you were around.
Anyway.
Now we have the ladies' match.
Now
the match everybody's been looking for, including myself.
Now what would a beautiful girl like that be doing with a jazz ball like this? Does somebody out of the crowd come and escort her to the ring?
Maybe he could take my spot. Maybe I could go down there and man the chair.
Boy, I thought, that's why you can't let a guy like that shop with money in his pocket at JCPenney. Look what he comes out with for a suit.
$2 suit?
And a bad haircut to boot. But that's not what counts in the world of professional wrestling. That's why he's a manager.
That would be Cindy. She is 127 pounds from Bender, Oklahoma, with her manager, Austin Medler. Medler's on the mic, and the crowd's booing the crap out of him.
Judging by the looks of this crowd, he may be right.
Yeah. For one time, I agree with you.
I take back everything I've said about this guy.
And she wants me to tell you, she requires absolute silence while she is in the ring. Silence!
He's getting worked up.
Boy,
you better calm down before he has a heart attack.
St. Mary's, Ohio is really being treated to a nice booty call here tonight.
We got a kid at ringside holding up some money. On a date with her.
Yeah, he's holding up a dollar. Problem is, he's holding up 3/4, 2 dimes, and a nickel. That's not going to impress any lady in this town.
And here comes our next competitor. That would be Peaches. She is 128 pounds from Savannah, Georgia. She is our top lady contender.
Peaches. Looks like she got picked a little too early. And if you look at my program, they list her at 128 pounds. I tell you, the scale at her house is broken.
Now, come on. She's just as good looking, if not better, than Cindy.
Cindy is like a female Adonis. A wonderful body.
But she might not be the wrestler to back it up.
That's true. She can have $1 million body but a 10-cent brain, and that don't get you nowhere in the wrestling game.
Well, we got the bell, and here's the start of this match.
You know what I said about Roughhouse Ruffin before? His mouth was so big he could play a tuba from both ends. But I think this manager here, Austin Medler, I think he can play the tuba, a clarinet, a trombone, and a couple other woodwind instruments. He's a loud one.
Yes, he is. We got a tie-up. We got a headlock on Cindy.
Nice counter move.
Yeah, and she got her starting to twist that arm. You can tell it's bothering her, but then she reverses it into one of her own. Puts her in the back of the headlock is Cindy.
Well, you could tell athletes today are a lot more conditioned, a lot more trained. They're a lot smarter.
Well, we got a pin and one. We got a one count.
They've learned over the years that you don't need only a good offense, you need a good defense. And you see, when Cindy made a good offensive move, Peaches had a good defense and countered that hold.
With a pin. It's kind of early for the pin, but at least she's all about the wrestling. Oh, nice move. We got a pin. We got a two count. Nice reverse by Peaches. And another two count. And another pin by Cindy. Peaches. They're just going back and forth with the pinning combinations. Tie up. We got the headlock back on. Peaches by Cindy.
Well, she's blonde. That's a good move to get her in the headlock, because when that...
Jumps ropes, flips her over.
When that headlock clamps on and starts, taking the blood flow out to the brain, the blondes are the first to go.
And that, there's a pin by Peaches, and we got another two count. But Cindy's back in control.
You could tell, even Austin Medler, he may have, skimped on buying a suit and a tie and those booties he's got on, but he didn't skimp on when he invested in this talent in Cindy. She's impressive.
But I don't think quite as impressive as Peaches. Peaches has got a leg scissors hold on Cindy.
Well, this match can go on for 15 minutes, 10 minutes, 20 minutes, but...
Oh, nice move.
Doesn't mean a thing. You can do all the moves and kind of moves you want. It ain't over till that fat lady starts singing.
And who would be the fat lady?
Well, of course, Peaches.
Come on. I think Peaches is just as good looking. Medler's in the ring. But Cindy's got her distracted. Oh, come on. He's not a man. That's ridiculous.
I think it was just bringing to attention the Peaches that, hey, my star is outside the ring. You have to give her space to get him back in the ring. He's a man that takes control.
Did he have to do the axe handle over her back? Was that necessary?
Well, didn't say it was necessary, but got her attention, didn't it?
Yes, it did. Have to agree with you on that one.
And see, Medler, he was probably watching the first two bouts this evening, saw that this referee didn't have those Coke bottles on. He can get away with something like that.
Cindy's kicking Peaches. Strutting around the ring, trying to get some instruction from her manager, Austin Medler. That's what a manager's for.
I think as this bout wears on, you can tell that Cindy's, she's got a game plan. And I think the game plan is wear Peaches down.
Oh, nice.
And see if she's small got package. A pit inside.
Small package, pin combination was no good, and Cindy's back on the offense.
Hey, you can't mention Peaches and small package in the same sentence.
Now, come on. What kind of mind do you have? We got little kids watching. Come on.
I call it as I see it.
Peaches has been on the defense most of this match. Cindy on the offense. She hasn't been able to get in much offense.
I apologize if I offended anybody, talking about Peaches here, but I think everybody should own one like her.
Nice twist into a pinning combination. 1-2. Got a two count on that one. Peaches kicks out.
That was close. Another fraction of a second and this match would have been over.
The crowd's booing. Booing Medler. Medler's taunting the crowd. Cindy pushes Peaches into the ropes and starts chopping across the chest.
See, a lot of times when you're writhing in pain in that ring and you're down and your opponent is on top of you for a pin, sometimes you're not thinking.
And now Peaches goes to work on Cindy. Irish whip and kicks her in the midsection. Cindy takes control of the match once again.
Sometimes your instincts kick in. You're not really hearing that 1-2 count that the referee's saying, because sometimes the crowd can be loud. Sometimes you're not thinking. But you hear and you feel the referee's hand on that mat.
Oh, come on. He's choking her. She's choking her out. Come on. Got to break that up, ref.
Well, she keeps that up, she ain't going to be having some good singing lessons by the end of this bout. That money's going to be wasted.
Crowd's starting to boo, and Medler's calling for silence. Oh, nice DDT by Peaches on Cindy, and they're both down. The referee's doing 10 count. Medler's trying to get Cindy to get back up.
She's feeling the vibrations. She knows he's got the beat. Cindy.
Come on.
She's up.
Well, it looks like Peaches is going to be I don't know. Both about the same. Looks like Peaches is crawling in the corner, though. Cindy is the first to her feet. Peaches is right behind her. Oh, nice shoulder block by Peaches. Kick to the midsection. Looks like we're getting ready for a suplex. Nice suplex, textbook by Peaches. And she's on the offense. Irish whip. into the ropes. Oh, nice block. Oh, but Peaches caught her. Sunset flip. And we got a one, two, three. Oh,
smart move by Mr. Medler. I have to admit, they took that one. I think Cindy could have taken her on her own.
Peaches fought a good match.
But with a little extra help from Mr. Medler, she chalked up another mark in that victory column this evening. Smart move.
So Cindy wins the match with Austin Medler at her side. Looks like we're going to take a break. We'll be back with more wrestling after these messages.